honeymoon to country, Doc?
It's Catherine Britt.
The latest album by Holy River. Part of that, talking about latest album, is Ronnie Dunn as well.
Your kind of love.
That's about it for the morning country. On your local ABC. 5.
ABC News. Good morning. I'm Gail Burr.
One of Australia's largest charities says the federal government has an opportunity to overhaul its asylum seeker policy by abandoning offshore processing and mandatory detention. The government yesterday released legal advice which it says rules out offshore processing under current laws. The opposition has offered the government its support to change the Migration Act. The Visit Abroad Society spokesman, Dr. John Salton.